यूजीसी नेट इंग्लिश लिटरेचर स्मार्ट स्टडी। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक एंड ओवरव्यू ऑफ लिटरेरी ईरास इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर। इट इज़ नॉट इजी एज वेल एज वाइज टू डिमार्केट लिटरेरी ईरास। नो एज कैन बी रेस्ट्रिक्टेड विद अ शैलो एंड फूलिश बाउंड्री लाइंस। येट वी डू वी बिल्ड द वर्ल्ड्स फॉर आवर कन्वीनियंस for better comprehension of evolving literary trends. Here we will be introduced with a brief overview of literary ages that not only marked historically but also by their individual literary attribution. Every age carries some distinct properties that separate them from their antecedents. 450 to 1066 AD, Old English period or Anglo-Saxon period. 1066 to 1500 AD, Middle English period. We can divide it in two parts, Anglo-Norman period and Age of Chaucer. Renaissance. It comprises 16th century and first half of 17th century. We can divide it in four parts, Elizabethan period, Jacobean period, Caroline period, Puritan or Commonwealth period. Next comes Neoclassical period, 1660 to 1785. It comprises second half of 17th century and most of the 18th century. We can divide it in three parts, Age of Dryden, Age of Pope, Age of Johnson. 1798, landmark in history of literature, publication of lyrical ballads by Wordsworth and Coleridge. 1785 to 1830 AD is termed as Romantic period. It comprises last few years of the 18th century and first part of 19th century. 1830 to 1914 is termed as Victorian period. 1837 to 1901 is the reign of Queen Victoria. It comprises most part of the 19th century and the first few years of 20th century. 1914 to 1945 modern period. This age is remarkable for two world war, first world war and second world war. It comprises first half of the 20th century. Next come postmodern period, 1945 onward. It is termed as postmodern period. It comprises second half of 20th century and the onward motion of 21st century. If you feel that my channel is helpful to you, then share and subscribe. If you find any kind of disparity regarding any information or you feel anything you like to contact me, then must comment below. Okay, thank you. Best of luck.